Alright guys, we're doing some Mario Kart Arcade Grand Prix Deluxe today. Cause, you know, why not? Alright.
Competition entry received.
Alright. We're just gonna play for all the tracks, you know?
Adjustable seat makes for easy driving.
Rosalina.
Let me
sit back as far as possible, so my camera captures the whole screen. We're doing mirror, by the way. Alright. We're gonna skip round one and round two because they're basically duplicates. Good speed, let's go. Right. Hopefully we'll have time to finish all the races, all 10 tracks, because you know, the other two, the Pac-Man Stadium and Namco Circuit, are only available in multiplayer in this one for some reason.
Beach Castle, a beautiful course in the Mushroom Kingdom with Princess Peach's Castle soaring high. The race is about to begin.
Let me sit back as far as possible, just in case. Wait. So it's actually one.
Rosalina, last off!
In this game, instead of two, it's one you want to start with. So yeah.
Rosalina is looking for a challenge. Donkey Kong evades the attack. Let's go!
CPUs, at least in mirror mode, like much better than 8 Deluxe. I mean, well. I want them bringing back these tracks in the next Mario Kart game. They have yet to ever bring back the arcade tracks.
The adjustable seat makes for easy driving.
Alright. Playing as Rosalina, because she my wife. Alright. You look adorable. Alright.
Jump across the huge lake? Okay, all the carts have lined up on the grid.
So like everyone else just uses their regular cars, all right? Wait. Yeah, I keep forgetting. I'm used to it too.
comfortable seat makes for easy driving.
And then if I get a superstar, so I'll wait till the end to use it, as long as I'm not too far behind.
Bon Dance Street. As the Bon Dance Festival takes a break, the exciting race begins. Today's race brought to you by Jack Merluzzi.
Rosalina ran over! No, yes!
on this game a bit.
If the carts drive well, there's an area which fills with the sound of taiko drums. The race is about to begin.
Peach Castle is my, whatever reason, Peach Castle is my favorite because it's just so hard to take these turns, seriously.
Competition entry received. Please wait.
I guess I really could do it earlier, I guess.
Seat makes for easy driving.
Like, you can't do an outer drift by, like, you can kind of adjust your drift angle, but, like, not like in the original games where you, like, you try to hold the complete opposite direction of your drift. Instead of it being a wide drift, it just cancels it. So that makes it, oh, it goes the other way. It makes it really hard. That would help a lot, though.
finally, the highly anticipated race will begin.
Rosalina is now in second place. Tower used. Rosalina used help. Rosalina has
the person announcing everything makes this just so much more intense, and I love it. All right, two more races.
Competition entry received. Please wait. last jump area holds the key to victory or defeat. The race is about to begin.
There we go.
Everyone is off to a strong start.
Shorts.